What's going on, Nico, today? And today we are back with another video. And in today's video, actually, I want to say something first. But I'm sorry that my upload schedule hasn't been very good. Just because recently I found out Panzoid was acting up. So it was, I had to find out a way to make thumbnails like I used to. Okay, I did find a way, but the thumbnails are going to look old. Or, to me they do, but I'm not sure about y'all guys, it might look the same. But, to me they look old, but I'm gonna stick with this until Panzoid can fix their problem, because it's on every computer, because, like, I've tried it on my computer, I've tried it on my dad's computer, I've tried it on almost any computer that that would work. And, for some reason, that their text aren't going in as they should, so I'm gonna let them fix that. But yeah, guys, I'm sorry for the upload schedule, like I said. Thank you to everyone that has stay with us this far. 71 subscribers again. I'm very happy that we've made it this far. Yeah, guys, so hope you guys do enjoy the video today, and yeah, see you guys in a little bit. Bye bye. Alright, guys, what's going on, Nick, today? And today we're back with our video. Today we're playing some Forza Horizon. Yes, we're going back in time and playing Horizon, the first one. So, yeah, guys, today we're just gonna go ahead and hop on in. Don't know what we're gonna be doing today. Like, I've kind of planned something in my head, but we'll just see what happens, because this is actually my old account. I'm not actually playing on my original account that I'd be playing on right now. But yeah, guys, so we're going way back in time. I'm playing on the account that I played on like years ago. So I have now all my drift cars, all my cars that I built, that I've spent loads of time on. I have all those back now, which is amazing. So yeah, guys, let's get into this. Come on, dude. It's been a while since I've actually made a video. Like, I legit had to take second guesses in my head. I was like, okay, do I have everything ready? Oh, my Bugatti, dude. The controller is still the same as well. That's amazing. So I hear a lot of button mashing. This controller that I'm using is kind of old. But yeah, this is actually just really cool. I'm pretty sure when I upload this video and get it edited, I'm pretty sure I'll be able to hear it. I actually kind of see what the drifting is like on this game, I forgot. Dude, it feels so good to come back to these old games. Like, seriously, it just feels amazing. But you guys, while I'm driving to the back to the garage, I guess. Dang it! Ah! Okay, I'm not sure if I told y'all in this last video, but well, like that video, you know, the video where I said, you know, it was an informational video. Well, I'm not sure if I told you this, but there's a surprise, I guess. There's a surprise basically. So, just thought I'd make sure that y'all knew, because it's like a very big surprise, and like most of my friends didn't see me playing this game until I started playing it more often. I'm not really good. I'm good, but not really good at it. It's what's the word? I'll put it in the video. I can't remember the word. Why can I not remember it? Ah, it's killing me, literally. It's dying inside. I don't know what it was. Why? But yeah, who knows, I'm gonna be screaming in this video. Oh, dude, I made this car a while back. Like, dude, this is one of my good drift cars too. Like, I was a mad drifter back then. And now I'm just I'm still pretty good. But like, I just don't know how well my skills are now. Oh yeah, this... Oh, this is weird. Oh, I wonder if my drift spot... What if I find my drift spot? Because I used to like go to this one spot. I always used to drift, and it's along this highway somewhere. Yeah, guys, I've completed the game already. That's why I wanted to play on this account instead of the other account, because I haven't completed the game on the other account yet. Okay, I think it's this place right here. All the curves and stuff just look very familiar, so I'm going to go ahead and head down here and see if it is the place.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
I don't have it anymore. Yeah, my skills have died ever since. All the cars in this game still sound pretty good.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Oh, I think this is the spot.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, it is! I just remember the scenery of it. I remember all of it. Surprised me, knowing me, I wouldn't remember anything. That was a joke. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys do enjoy enjoying the video so far. One thing I forgot to mention, go subscribe to my friend, Changing Sparks, six. I'll leave the links down below so that you can go check him out. He hasn't uploaded any videos yet, but he has started his channel, so, and I got him, a custom, I crashed, but I got him a custom, banner art and all that, so. We're still trying to work on getting his icon and all that, so he stands out from all the other Zacks on there, I guess. Yeah, there's a lot of people out there with like the same name. That's insane. I just paused. Dude, I'm not used to this at all. Oh god, no. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, guys. So, I did plan out something that we're gonna do something else after this. But I just really wanted to see what it was like, because I'm definitely gonna be playing this game more often, especially on this account. Just to go back to what it was like then. Oh yeah, guys. Also, I have a PS2 now. Well, I've had a PS2. But yeah, mine actually works now. So I'm actually gonna start doing PS2 videos soon. I'm gonna start doing them now, but that means that you won't be able to hear anything that I'm playing. So yeah, PS2 videos are coming soon. Dude, I miss this section so much. I miss it so much. I also miss recording videos too, like that was a thing back then. It still is a thing now, honestly. Like, I made this my true passion. I made this what I wanted to do. You know, like, making videos is something that I've aimed for in my life. Like, I'm not doing it to make money and all that. I've said that several times, and this is just for new people that come to my channel. Like, I don't do YouTube for the money. I don't do YouTube for the money at all. Yeah, it would be nice, I'm not gonna lie, it would be nice to make money. But that's all I'm doing it. The reason why I'm doing it is because, you know, I thought it'd be, you know, interesting to entertain people while I'm playing game. Doing what I love to do best. Just game, you know? It feels good. So yeah, we're gonna go to either one of the outposts, or we're gonna go to the main. Are we sure close to the main festival? We could just go here. Yeah. Okay. So we're just gonna go to the main festival, and then yeah, buy a car, customize it, and drive it. That's basically what we're gonna do for the rest of the video. I just explained almost the rest of the video. Okay, guys. So comment down below what you want to see next. I can do any game. Cause I got like so many in my closet. So yeah. I have a few games in mind. So I'm definitely gonna start trying to do Infinite Warfare. I know that game isn't very popular. I'm gonna start trying to do Infinite Warfare gameplay, because I only have like one video on that playlist, and Advanced Warfare, that's another video I need to do. More videos I need to do. See, making videos isn't the problem, it's trying to find what I'm gonna do in the videos. Because there's no point in making a video and not doing anything. Like, it's basically just me like putting in a game, sitting there and talking about my life. That's basically what I do. But like, there's more to it, basically. There's more to it. Not basically, there's more to it though. I'm honestly, I'm here to be funny. I'm like the comedian that doesn't stand up on stage. I'm also less famous, but not the point.
What are we doing here right today?
Yeah. Oh, wow, I've had one earbud in. Like, these earbuds, I'm not I don't have Astro 40s or 50s or 60s or 100s. I don't know. I don't care. Actually, I kind of do. But yeah, I'm broke. I'm kidding. Well, I'm not. I kind of am. Car. I need to buy one. Buy. Yeah. Back out. I totally know what I'm doing. That was a lie. I was kidding. Yes. So where do we go to buy a car again? Wow. I feel like the big blue sign that says auto show on it wasn't obvious, you know. Dude, I wonder if the DLC is still available. Can I still buy it? I'm gonna try and buy some DLC after the video. Because like, there's some really good cars that I wanted to buy back then, but I could never do it because I never had any money. It sucked.
Have all this.
Oh, I just have 13 million. It makes sense. So how did I get all these expensive cars? Oh yeah, so I have $13 million. Honestly, I've never driven this car in any Forza game. Guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Dog was barking at something, I'm not sure if you can hear that. I'm just really hoping I wasn't regretting letting her the dog in. That's okay. But yeah. Really hoping not regret let the dog in. You suck. I come back and completely forgot that was a DLC car. Oh, sure, let's buy another car that I didn't get to see what it was, but for the same amount. Yeah, that's great. Oh. Ooh. Already have one, sorry. Already have one of those too. What do I not have? Like, seriously. Nissan. Already have all those. Dude, what do I not have? Have that. Yeah, because I'm totally down to buy a $1 million hypercar. Let's check this out. Lancer. Oh no! 50,000, that's not much. Yes, I want to return to free roam. I can't customize the auto show, can I? Not bad for, what is it? Atlantia. That's Atlantia. Whatever! Alright.
What am I doing it for?
Auto upgrade, huh? That's what I meant to click on. Psych. This car's actually kinda cool. I never got to drive this. Because I'm actually really happy I got the capture card, because now I can start doing videos like this that look really nice instead of what my old videos used to look like. Like, honestly, like, I like my old videos, but then again, I kind of like going back and watching them sometimes. Because it's just like, it's weird for me. It's like going back, it's like, did I say that? Did I do that? It's like, well, like sometimes I was like, what am I even saying? Like that's what it's like sometimes. Like, what am I even saying? But no, like if you ever start a YouTube channel, just don't think of it as something like. Yeah, YouTube is a hobby for me. That's because I'm trying to make it a hobby. But that was extremely close. But if you ever like ever start a YouTube channel, or you need tips making a YouTube channel, or help starting one, just think of it as this. Think of it as I had it in my head. I just completely forgot. Dude, I forgot! What?! I'll come back to it. I can't believe I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, that's right, okay. No, just think of YouTube as like a hobby. Not really a hobby, but like a memory book. Yeah, think of it like as all the good times you've had. Like, don't look at your video, like don't look at your old videos and say, oh, why did I do this, or oh, why did I do that, or oh, why did I record like this. The reason why you record it like that is because it's for memories. Like, honestly, that's what I do with my old videos. Every time I go back to my first video, yeah, my first video wasn't good like it is now, but it's something to look back on, so that way I don't do that, or I can improve my recording skills like now. But yeah guys, so I hope you guys did enjoy the video today. If you did, please hit that like, dude, I haven't recorded in so long. Which I think. Alright guys, so if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Dude, comment down below what you want to see next for the next video. And yeah, hasta la vista, and bye-bye.